So it's no secret that Call of Duty has had its rough patches over the past few years. But with World War II, I think they have finally course corrected and they have brought back that old glamour Call of Duty used to be. But before we get into that, I would like to encourage all of you to join my Discord channel. Check the description or check the comments. I have very big plans for that Discord channel, so go ahead and join in if you haven't already. I think everyone that's already joined, you guys might have seen me comment, I chat in there, and there's going to be some voice channels that I'm going to be in as well. So if you want to talk to me, you want to talk to some other zombie players, make sure to join the Discord. But just know it's not only for zombies, there will be a big plan coming for that. So let's get right into this video. World War II, if you haven't, and I guess you can't really now, but I hope the majority of you played the beta. And I would like to know what your thoughts are down below in the comment section, so go ahead and tell me what you think of the beta. But in this video, it's going to be my review of the beta and some beliefs I have for the game whenever it finally comes out on November the 3rd. And this video is hopefully going to either let you know, yeah, it's probably going to be a good game to buy, or maybe you should save your money and wait a little bit before you get it. So let's talk about the beta first up. The beta, in my opinion, was amazing. It was a Call of Duty that I've been looking for a very long time. Modern Warfare Remastered was close to what I was looking for, but it was still old and you know, it was just shiny. You know, it's the same old game, but just shiny. And one thing that was in that game that stood out to me was the crate system, like the supply drop system. And every other Call of Duty that's been in since Advanced Warfare, Modern Warfare Remastered, I have to say, is the best. You know, you can get your crates, or you can save up scrap or whatever you cogs, whatever they want to call it, and you can buy what you want. You know, you can't buy everything, and it is very hard to save up cogs, but you can't lie that system is better than what has been in the past. And even the most recent game, Infinite Warfare, you know, where you have to have a box to open or you have to buy COD points. I think in World War II, just from playing the beta, I think it's going to have a really good system. I hope there's going to be some kind of wagering system where, you know, like in the COGs and Modern Warfare Remastered, there's like a way that you can go in like 1v1 and bet like 100 cogs or whatever they're gonna call it in this new game. But I can see why most people would be a little afraid of supply drops, and I think there's some people out there that's saying no way, there's not gonna be supply drops. But you know, without even playing the game, I can tell you that, yes, there will be supply drops. It makes way too much money for Activision to drop. It just doesn't make sense, you know? Like, I think it was Black Ops 3, or it could have been Infinite Warfare, that's actually, like, made more money on supply drops and COD points than the game itself. So, no way someone would say, okay, let's just get rid of that. So expect to see supply drops, but expect them to be a little bit different this year. I think they would choose to make you know, a little less money than no money at all in a system that's, you know, already in place in the game. So the beta told us that it's a very good simple game, and I love simple Call of Duties. That's why I compared it to Modern Warfare. It's just simple. You know, you get your gun, your class system is simple, you know, you got your division, and then you have a ribbon that you put on, and that's it. You know, you choose your gun, and you go, you play. And headquarters, we didn't really get to see, we got to see a little taste in the beta, you know, whenever you first start, but I'm really excited for this game. I think this Call of Duty is going to be the Call of Duty that really puts, you know, COD back on the map. I think that older players that has quit whenever the jumping came out are going to come back simply for boots on the ground, and I think they're going to be very pleased with this new game. The only kind of gripe I had with the beta was the graphics did not look, you know, super wowing, and that might just be because maybe they've hit a graphic cap. You know, you can't design more than you can, and I knew this was going to happen. I said this a long time ago. It's like every single Call of Duty that comes out, it just looks a lot better than the last one. And here in the last few years, it's been slowing down. And I was like, okay, so eventually we're going to get to a point where Call of Duty is just going to look the same until new hardware comes out for them to, be able to really show us a new light in Call of Duty. I guess that's this year, and maybe next year we'll have even better CODs. But for the time being, and for the purpose of this video, I'm gonna go ahead and say, yeah, buy the game. Like, we haven't even played Zombies yet, and if multiplayer has told me anything, Zombies is gonna be amazing. I really think they went for realism in multiplayer, and realism's looking like where they're headed for Zombies as well, so I can't wait until November 3rd. You guys let me know what you think down below. Are you going to buy it? Did this video help you in the decision process of buying it? I recommend, you know, downloading it straight to your Xbox One or PS4. That's just me. You know, you don't have to go and stand out in lines at GameStop anymore. But if you like standing in lines and you like having a physical copy, yeah, definitely. Go to GameStop, you know, pre-order the game. Give it a whirl, you know, try it out. I think this is going to be an amazing year for Call of Duty. I simply cannot wait. And I can't wait for the zombie videos that are going to come out with this game. So, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. A little bit of spawn room on Kino. Epic game, epic map. Got a lot of Black Ops 3 zombies. Can't wait until some new zombies comes out. Peace.